fucking goddamn headset. So the Mandragora quest, I found out what that actually was. It's not the big fucker. It's actually when its pattern is really simple. It shoots fireballs at you, and then it drops two nuts that turn into little thingamabobbers. It's the little spawns that it makes. Those are the Mandragoras, not the big man-looking plant tree thing. So, yeah. So I got that 100 points of faith. Ugh. Get off the fucking screen, mouse. Okay, so we're back in Fuckville. Fucking really? I hate you. Okay, so I need 100 and... if I were to say... that. You guys think you might be able to build a factory, maybe? And you went and you built a thing. Ah, you did build a factory. Oh, you go. Stop that. You go away. Cool. Now, if I blow these up, okay, begone thought. Now, if I blow these up, so I'm trying to get you fucking retards to. No, you just built some other shit. Thank you. Alonzo! Oh, for fuck's sake. Hey, stupid skull monster, we pee in your hole now! I honestly have to say the new additions, basically the shit they brought over from Sol Seraph, the siege battles and the fucking... the fact that you have to be the one to seal the monster lairs, whereas they sealed them on their own in the original, I think that's just fucking stupid. I think it's bullshit. Because honestly, they're not any... they're tedious, is what they are. They're just tedious. They're not fun. It's just... I don't know, ask Uncle Phil. We saved his ass. Okay, this is the guy that wants you to rain on him. I mean, the more story. Oh, hey, good. Now I can blow your fucking fields up. But like, the story thing is interesting. The story bits are interesting, but the shit that's added to it, like just the siege battles, are fucking just annoying. And having to drop in and fiddle about with the spawners. I mean, oh no, I hit all the little balls, and then the big ball shows up, and then I fucking shove Hadoukens up its ass until it blows up. It's just... Now the stragglers come together to form a sizable horde, and... blah, 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 blah. Oh, wait a second. You're level 3 now. Oh, ho, ho. I gotta blow all your shit up. Fucking peak you wanted to get to. oh so long ago. That was a stupid quest. Go up there where the fucking skull monster is and... So we have magic, magic, arrow, arrow. Good for you. You're building things. Will you stop making fucking palisades? Come on, you little bastards, fuck harder! Fuck faster! That needs to be like a factory or a field. This also can technically be a factory or a field. Why are you even here? I don't see why I need you. Why can't I just float around? In fact, I think it's Soul Seraph. It was actually just you that were flying around fucking with shit. I don't think you had a little bitch assistant. I forgot. That game sucked. No. How many times do I have to tell you? There you go. You made something. I think it's going to be a field, but you made something. Good, it is a field. Okay, so there's two fields down here, so if we get one of those gay ass... Oh, if all of your farms are destroyed, then blah, 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 blah. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. Something tells me that I should blow these up, because you're not city planning like you should. So I have to rely on the RNG of you not being retarded. And as we all know, you guys not being retarded is a tall order to ask for. Come on, you can put a factory or a farm there. Are you fucking with me? What if I blow these up? And blow these up. I mean, there's kind of enough room you could put a factory or something there. Thank you. Okay, come on, guys. Here, I'll help you out some more. There! Now there's an excess. Good, you're being good little retards and building a new field. Now there's potential to build a field here. So what are you idiots going to do? That is a bunch of fucking houses. I guess this place only wants to go up to 502. I still think you can put a fucking field there, guys. Why aren't you lazy fuckers making any materials? No, they ain't gonna make shit. Okay. Fine. Fuck you. Whatever. Get your lazy asses in the fucking factories and make me some material so we can do this last fucking thingamabobber. Only a level 1 Madge house. I'm still holding out that there's, like, hidden bullshit somewhere on the map like there used to be. Because if they just removed all of that, it just... Like, the earthquake on the Yidu's earthquake and the fucking... The walls of the pyramid would crumble and they'd find an artifact and... Yada, 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 yada. Will you stop producing things out of those? Thank you. All right, Migraina. Fucking. Oh, let's just. Okay. All right, everybody, collect there, collect here, and collect here. This is for the rest of you, fucking cockswaddles. You can all suck a the dick. Suck at all the big... Okay, well, we blocked everything off. The monsters are going... Sunlight doesn't do anything. Rain does? Thank you. what bullshit spell are you going to give me? I have Hadouken. I also have Sky Hadouken. And Frosty Ball Stabber. Basically, what you're telling me is that you're lazy and a piece of shit. Oh boy, more of that stuff. Yay! I forgot, the boss fight. Alright, shitheads, you gotta rebuild everything. Don't fuck up. I actually kinda wonder if, like, all this bullshit is actually set. No, you're making a field down there. You're making the factory there. Come on, Bumblefox. On the bright side, at least it was only the two arrow towers that got destroyed, but still. Come on. You know, you still have population cap you can fill out. Really? No, that's the big boss. Okay. Hey, buddy. Alonzo, we're gonna boss to kill. Haha, cool. Oh, what's the matter, boss? You can't get past the little thing made of wood? Stupid skull monster. Now we're under threat of a volcano fucking everybody up. Hmm. Ain't me. Yay. I need only like a little bit more to level up. Begone, thought! I forgot what this boss was supposed to be. I know the first boss of the island is like a wall of plant. At least it used to be. What magic do I get? Can I get a little bit more faith out of you fuckers? The Covenant of Blessed Respite. Okay. So did it give me a... Is their thing literally a healing spell? Catch you guys next time. Later.